Hey guys, my man Migs here, and this is my second delivery. I have to go to another location and pick up another book. So let's go on this journey. I'm writing my board backwards, and it's not cool. It's backwards again. No, it's right. Alright, so now I have to go to a different location and pick up another notebook. Right now, alright, before this vlog I just started right now, I was trying to vlog myself going to Soho. I had to drop off some notebooks to get customized, embroidered, So I had to drop off those notebooks at Soho, and my memory chip got full, so that's why you guys couldn't see the whole journey there. But now I have to go to the Grand Central location and pick up a notebook we have on hold for a customer all the way over there. So, and I'm doing it for the job since I got my own. Okay, not the best, but it's all I got. I mean, it's a big step up from using my shitty trappy phone. I mean, so it's gonna be cool using my phone as a phone again, and I'll just continue to film my vlogs on this camera until I get something better. But for now, this is all I got, so, yeah, now I'm going to Union. A Beamer. It's kind of weird, now like, I'm interested in BMWs, I swear I see BMWs everywhere. I see a BMW almost everywhere. I don't know, I guess it's just a sign. Like, I want a BMW drift car. Full interior. Probably gonna just like semi-gut it. Just like take nonsense shit that you don't really need, like the upholsteries and stuff like that. But I want the back seat. So I wanna be able to like transport people to. So right now I'm going on Union Square. Hopefully I have enough life in this chip. Today is to the Grand Central to go drop off a book, and I hear some more music. I hear more music. I hear more music. Nice beats, yo. Thank you. Wait, since my phone is disconnected, I'm getting my body directly. So the struggles, man. So since my phone is disconnected, they printed me the directions on how to get there, you know? So my destination. Yeah, you can't really read it, but that's my destination. He's just a darn. Down. Alright, so I have to take the 5 train. It's the same place I take the train to go home. But the train I take is the 6, which is back there. But now I'm taking the 5. Hopefully we get this train to go by. Hey, you guys, my name is here, so I'm heading to my destination. Now it's time to find this. Hey, Mr. Carter. So yeah, now I just have to find this stuff. Is it across from the makeup store? could be from the other end. Okay, hey there you guys, Newman Miggs here. So now I have to find the moleskin. Tail. So it's not up here. Well, I'm gonna find it. Green Lantern. I'm a Green Lantern. Yes, I am. I'm a Green Lantern, I'm the man. I'm a Green Lantern, Stormtrooper. Iron Man in the face. Jedi. That's my whole superhero thing. Then I'm gonna go down. Today and I have not gotten paid yet. So right now I'm just walking around like a dummy trying to find this location. And I don't know where is it located. That's why I hate going places where I don't know. But then the thing is, after a while when I do finally get the direction down, I know how to get there from different places, and then a good, you know, then I feel confident about it. And then I could just skate there like nothing. Just like hop on my board and just skate. And that's when it's better for me. When I know how to get there, don't have to look at my phone or a piece of paper. But right now, it's just like, where's this shit at? So I guess I'm just trying to find this location. If it's in the terminal, shouldn't it be in the train station? Jesus here, Moomin Migs signing out.